$100 in this bitch.
Yeah, bitch, you know that's my guy right here, man.
Yeah. My Haitian connect.
Straight up.
You know.
Yeah. And we gonna beat you niggas the fuck up behind Adam. Straight up.
Yeah. You heard that's it here first. Coming. Yeah. Ooh.
I pulled up to your spot in LA like last week, but you weren't there. I think you was probably like somewhere around this way.
Yeah, yeah, I was in England probably.
And I just took my nigga out of the stage.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go get the, I got you.
We're gonna follow you. Let's follow Spurs, you got some juice.
It's gonna be too hard.
Where we can smoke the game? Where's the room at?
We ain't gonna know where we can smoke it.
Where the backstage?
Hey, damn. Hey, I'm finna tell my mama go get my weed out the car. Hey, can you get my weed out the car, mama?
Yeah, why are you waiting?
Drop this out. I'm coming like, where should I?
Bro, I just seen two midget girls. You can't say midget. Little people. Dressed like hoes. Screaming on some dude. Like, I thought she was about to steal this fool's chain. I seen some crazy shit right there. What's this? We walked back in and everybody walked back out.
Mom, go get my weed.
Yeah.
bring my weed.
It was good. They're just trying to trip on fucking stupid young right here, but
you
know, let it happen.
Yo.
It's Mando. Stupid young gotta get in. It's Mando.
I came from Long Beach. That's a long way. Long way from Frisco.
Don't test your cribbing, man. How the fuck you living?
Man, I'm going on.
Hey, we'll get the Ferragamo Falcon in the building.
Oh! Name like left cheek, right cheek, or some shit.
What is it? Left cheek, right cheek, or some shit.
Oh my god, that's amazing if that's true. Holy shit. I got a new fave. Look at that. Damn, she got it fucking popping. You could ruin her whole life, but you're digging it, dude.
You want some of this edible?
That's the kind of shit I'm gonna ask him when I interview him.
How the fuck the dude's fuck you? That's crazy. How does it work?
What is it?
Me running up here.
What's up, bro? What's good?
What's up, man?
10K in this bitch.
What's up, bro? Warm.
My dancer.
Damn, bro. My weed man said you gotta get in here.
Everybody's upset about weed somewhere back there. You want to smoke one?
Yeah, we're going to shoot an interview in BFL.
I seen how fucked up you came out. That's some fucked up shit over there.
Dog is
it's a regular ass neighborhood if you came out of it, bro.
It's a regular ass neighborhood.
You're troubled.
No,
on word on the streets is that this show did not sell that well, so it's not exactly packed out there. But yeah, I guess that's part of this video, is just sort of observing that. So 10K is going on right now, and we've just been sitting in back for like an hour and a half. We're just gonna go see 10K play. And I guess we got a bunch of little waters. That's about all I got going on right now. Yeah.
Can't come back here. I guess y'all going out or y'all? You can be on the floor, you just can't be back here.
We're good back here. They just cut it off. They just told us over the
rain is no good. You're green.
Kyle got that cannon.
Where are you? We got flick on. Hey, you guys want to be in the vlog?
For sure.
Hey, this is left cheek and right cheek.
How you doing?
Legendary shit. Introduce yourself. Talk to the camera.
Cheek, right cheek. Check out our YouTube channel, Official LCRC. We do music. We do
left cheek, LG,
do
right cheek, LG on Instagram.
But y'all already know who we are. I mean, it is what it is. Yeah, I've seen shit like this before.
Hey, bro, let me get a picture of you.
Have fun.
I always call Lena a midget. I need a real midget. I'm feeling good. I got right cheeks number. Still thinking about getting left cheeks number. I'm not really sure exactly if it's gonna be easier or not, but this Future's room. Okay, yeah, that's the one we can't go into because we don't know him. But we're going backstage right now because really we didn't have anything to do out there. So
what do you think of 10K set?
What did I think of 10K set? I thought it was amazing. Dancer of the year, dancer of the century. The way he moves just makes my heart speeds up. He's a god of dance, really. He should have been at Riverdale.
Green credential with a green guy.
Everybody's just nonstop tripping about credentials
trying
back
to get
here.
The green guy.
I've never seen Juice WRLD drink alcohol, but Hennessy on deck. Oh, look at the kid Leroy is back. What the fuck is up? You want to autofocus? Look at that. It's got some nice texture to it. Oh yeah, that's it. That's what I was looking for.
Yeah?
Oh yeah. Look, Max is making guacamole, what the fuck?
Hey, we need vines.
You are nasty.
You don't eat the backstage wings? You really are bougie.
No, I don't eat, I've never ate a wing, ever.
What?
Ever.
Ever?
I just try to put one up to my mouth and I like gag, I can't.
What do you eat?
Everything but that.
What?
He's like back there trying to get it so I don't see him.
One more bite, them revenge is gonna bust.
I like how he ate that chicken too. He didn't disrespect the chicken either though. He didn't disrespect the chicken.
The double D's gonna pop out.
That dude looks like he's about to split open, huh?
Man. Did you post a video a while back when you like walking into the mountains on acid or something?
Mm. You wanna do that?
Yeah.
I was right in Hollywood in the mountains doing acid though.
By the sign?
That area, but not right there.
My anxiety is too bad for me to be doing acid right now. It's too much going on.
You'll lose your mind. You can't handle that.
I'll probably just sit myself in the corner and wait.
It's like you don't even understand who you are, so you can't think about something like filming yourself for YouTube.
Listen. Have you heard of this type of anxiety called detachment?
Yeah, I think I got that.
No, I got that. you would know if you had it. So it's like how you just said you don't know on acid, you questioning who you are.
Yeah.
Attachment is that without acid.
Oh, okay.
That's why I said if I was gonna take acid.
Why don't you know who you are right now?
I know who I am.
But
like this, shake my hand. I could break it down for everybody to understand. Alright. Hey, Juice WRLD just shook Adam 22's hand.
So, oh, he knows.
You interrupted the story.
I just got here.
So you just shook his hand, right?
Yeah.
So it's like, all right, I just shook your hand, but then like, I start overthinking, and then like real bad detachment would be like, what is shaking the hand? It's like, yeah.
Like nothing's real?
Exactly.
Is this because it feels like everything just happened so fast to you?
No,
and
I've
like
been,
everything
this,
changed?
This meant that happened before I was even famous.
For real? Man, that's crazy.
But I didn't know what it was at first. I couldn't put my hand on it, something just fell off. But I guess, I mean, that's kind of what kept me the person I am, though. Just down to earth. It's like, I feel like if I, you know, everything is still surreal. So, like, if I was like to be, oh, no, I realize everything's going on. I could go Hollywood.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
To
the left, Damn. That's crazy.
It's a gift and a curse, if you ask me.
Let's
go with you, brother.
Houston, love you, baby.
Love you.
We travel far and wide, baby. We love you, dog.
It's all right.
That should be so good.
It'd be lit, though.